The MWC Tecno unveiled the world's thinnest smartphone, the Spark Slim. At just 5.75mm thick, it has an impressive feature set with 250-megapixel cameras at the rear and a large 5200mAh battery. It's currently just a concept with no official launch date announced. While the demo units are available at MWC, don't expect to hit the market soon in the current form. The concept has a 6.78-inch AMOLED display with curved screens offering a resolution of 1224p and a smooth 144Hz refresh rate. It has a peak brightness of 4500 nits and features a 13-megapixel front camera. Its ultra-slim profile is made possible by 4.0mm thick battery which supports 45W charging. Despite the camera bump, the device is impressively compact. Tecno has not revealed the chipset, but only mentioned it is an octa-core CPU. Given its size, you cannot expect flagship level performance, as it will require advanced cooling, which is very difficult to implement in such a slim device. Whether it will be the slimmest phone compared to the Samsung Edge and the Apple iPhone will only be known if this phone comes out in person.